For the hip flexors, we're going to need a band attached onto a heavier object where we can place the leg through and then start to train just lifting up in front against the resistance. If you need to hold on for balance, that's no problem at all, but you're trying to just drive straight up and down. You can also do it